Here's a quick tip for adjusting idle mixture screws on a carburetor. Put a white marker on your screwdriver right here, so that way you know how far you've turned it. So you've got quarter turn, half turn, three quarter, back to one. That way you don't lose track.